The shootings at Columbine High. Tonight, the search for answers continues. Why did it happen? Were there warning signals? Can this kind of thing be prevented? And can the people of a shattered community put their lives back together? For the very best team coverage of events as they unfold, turn to the CBS Evening News with Dan Ryan.